Hello everyone. Welcome to our YouTube educational channel Kaizen Step. Today we will continue our HACCP series. Our series is focusing on basic concepts in food safety for all people who are interested in that topic. We will discuss in this video an important topic about food allergy. So stay connected and hit subscribe button and activate bell symbol to get all updates on time. Food allergy is an abnormal immune response to food. As food allergy happens when your immune system overreacts to a harmless food protein, food allergy may occur in response to any food, and some people are allergic to more than one food. Allergies may start in childhood or as an adult. There are more than 160 foods can cause allergic reactions in people with food allergies. The law identifies the 8 most common allergenic foods. These foods account for 90% of food allergic reactions. Let's know this 8 foods. List contains eggs, fish, milk, peanuts, shellfish, such as shrimp, crab and lobster, soy, tree nuts and finally wheat. Symptoms appear from within a few minutes to 2 hours after a person has eaten the food to which is allergic. Allergic reactions can include hives, flushed skin or rash, tingling or itchy sensation in the mouth, face, tongue, or lip swelling, vomiting and/or diarrhea, abdominal cramps, coughing or wheezing, loss of consciousness, difficulty breathing, swelling of the throat and vocal cords. Finally, our advice to you: be sure to read the food labels ingredient list carefully to avoid the food allergens and to be safe. Persons with a known food allergy who begin experiencing symptoms while or after eating a food should initiate treatment immediately and go to a nearby emergency room if symptoms progress. The law requires that food labels identify the food source names of all major food allergens used to make the food. The name of the food source of a major food allergen must appear. Method number 1. In parentheses following the name of the ingredient. Examples: lecithin, soy, flour, wheat, and whey, milk, or. Second method is added after or next to the list of ingredients in a contained statement. Example: contains wheat, milk, and soy. Food allergen labeling saves lives of people, as currently, there is no cure for food allergies, and the only way to prevent reactions is to completely avoid the food you are allergic to. So labeling is mandatory when cross-contact may occur during harvesting, transportation, manufacturing, processing or storage. Let's finish our video with the National Institute of Allergies and Infectious Diseases, NIAID, recommendations to you. If you have food allergies, wear a medical alert bracelet or necklace stating that you have a food allergy. Carry an auto-injector device containing medication for allergy that you can get by prescription and give to yourself if you think you are experiencing a food allergic reaction. Seek medical help immediately if you experience a food allergic reaction, even if you have already given yourself medication. And the most important thing is reading well label of food and focus on what you eat.
Here we are finished our video. If you found our content is useful for you, please don't forget to make like for video, then share it and hit subscribe button. Then activate bell symbol to get updates.